So with pruning shift, you can move the binding really easy. Just click, and if you want more grip, you put the binding in the front. And if you want more glide, you put the bindings in the back. And if you want both glide and grip, you put the bindings on point zero.